Welcome to Vitamins with Muhammad Saad. Today we want to design a graphic user interface or a system which can help us to find the area of a rectangle. It can be anything you would wish to do. Tkinter via Python can do anything you feel you like. For today, we are going to talk about how can you design a simple graphic user interface or a system that can compute the area of a rectangle. Let's see now. With memory, we make our reference by doing that from Tkinter import everything. Now here we're going to define an object, then we query it, an instance. Okay, how can we do that? Can be anything, anywhere, anything, because in Python normally deal with objects. For example, let me just take a wing is equal to toolkits parenthesis. That is where we are going to have our interface. It's going to be within. It has to begin like that. Okay, now let's put the title. Normally a title, as I said, since we have defined this object, we normally do it in that way by saying win dot title parenthesis, a single quote or double quote, because it's a string. Normally I want to use my company title, that is Vitamins. Okay, you run, you go next. Now let's check the geometry. The geometry, since we declare this object, normally we go on like that. If you don't do that, it will compromise, bring an error. Very interesting. Now let's put the geometry. Very interesting. The geometry, that is the area, the size of which you want your interface to be. How do you do that? When dot geometry parenthesis, you put single quote or double quote, then the sizing we say 500 by 500. No problem. That's very interesting and encouraging. Now next, we want to bring in the function specifically to list that we are going to use integer data types. We're talking about the data types. We want to list the data types of which we are going to enter in the parameters, the length and the width, giving us the area of a rectangle. How do you do that? Can design an object of which you prefer. Dx is equal to normally because integer, once int, then val. That is like that. Okay, and again you come here, that is the first thing you have to do, because the length is integer. You can prefer also to put the float, so you come to that. If you want the string itself, you can restrict it by interchanging. If it was the string, you just put the string var. Since you want integers only, and maybe let me say the width, always will be width, it will be is equal to int var, like that. Let me also make this one also to put it the length is equal to that. Okay, now go next. There's compromise and error, no problem, don't worry, we are together. The width does compromise. Okay, even I can say maybe the width is equal to int val, like that. It has no problem. Run, go next. We want to bring the wages of which are going to help us to find the area of the rectangle. As I said, it can be anything, whatever you would like to do. Tikinta inside Python can do anything, can design a system, the complex system integrated with the various language, C++, or even this SQLized database you can do. But for this time we are starting, we shall reach to that end, but for this time we show you how can use Tikinta to find the area of a rectangle. Now we want to put our widget. One of the wages has to be the label. You can say label 1 is equal to label. Where do you want it to be? The root has to be on the window, since you have only one window. It has the option, this label has the option, the text, that is text is equal to single quote or double quote, because the string can say enter ref. The label enter can say enter area of rectangle. Let me just abbreviate like that. Okay, then we have the geometry. Where do you want to place it? Has to be on that graphic interface on the top. There are three ways in doing that. You can use the packer, you can use the plus, you can use the grid. All of them are very interesting. We shall come to that in detail. For the meantime, let's use the packer. Simply just place it on the top of that interface. How can we do that? Simply say same label 1.packer. Very interesting. Now you run, we go to entry widgets, where we are going to enter in the text. We are going to enter in what we want. Now you say, can say maybe tx t1 is equal to entry parenthesis. It has to be on the window. For the meantime, there are many parameters we have come to improve on this as time goes on. Let's first take it. Then you do the same txt1.packer like that. You go on. Now there is this is one for label. We have seen the text. We want also to have another label that will be for the there's one for length and for width. Let's join the label for width. Label 2 is equal to label parenthesis when, okay, say text is equal to single quote, say width, say width of rectangle. Even this one can change it, can say, can be the same, no problem. Length of rectangle will look good if you like that. It has no problem. Then we pack it, label 2.packer like that. You run, we go on. We want to put the entry button for width. You say txt, it can be the same name, Python has no problem, it will not compromise. But to make it different, it look good. Okay, so it's equal to entry button, it has to be on the wing. Then you say to be like that, you come to t txt to you want to pack it, paste it on our interface. Take it out. You run. Now let's compile. We are executing our code. Okay, in doing that, simply do win dot main loop. We are doing this. This is where the program has to begin from the top up to the bottom. This is where it has to end by doing this. Okay, now let's sit up and see first of all the output for our value. It's going to be like this. This is the way how it's going to be. Okay, now it need us to enter the area of a rectangle width. Oh, this one has to be enter. This is the width. Text will have to be length of rectangle. Okay, let me run again. Let me run all. This is the thing. This is our text box. The length, the width. Remember, you said the length, our length we want, it is the strings, as you said here. No. The length, we said it is the integers, and the width is the integer. We are restricting it for integer. That's the way how we do it. Now we need the command button such that when you click here, has to be here. Okay, that command button also is very interesting. How can we do that? Let's continue doing that. Remember, let me eliminate some of these cells. They're useless, they're wasting space. Let's continue. We want to put a command button. Let's put it somewhere here on the top. Come and say insert above. Okay, very simple. You can say anything, any object name has no problem. That's the way how Python is. In other language, you define a variable and then equate it with instance. So what we do can be button and is equal to button. Okay, like that. Has to be on the wind interface. It has to be with the text on it. Okay, that is, you say the label name, it has to be click, let me just click here to enter value. It can be anything, no problem. Then you say you want to place it on the interface. Doing that, do the same. btn dot pack. Just run again and see. This is the thing I'm talking about. Now you see the button has become in the middle. To eliminate it here, to come it here, it's very simple. Let's just simply copy. You put it below here. Our text. Then you paste. Then you come and remove this. You run again. All. You run again. All. This is the thing. It has come here. This button now so far is doing nothing. We want to make it active. Click me back. When you enter here values and here the width, it has to give us the output here. That is what you want to do. Okay. Now, for the meantime, since you are continuing with Python programming using tcounter, find the area of a rectangle. We shall continue from here. Stay tuned.